know that the in-app TikTok captions aren't the best as they're not hugely customizable, and you've probably seen lots of big TikTok creators using colorful and animated captions and wanted to create the same, but you don't know where to begin. Well, in this video, I'll show you how to create eye-catching TikTok captions straight from your phone using a free caption app. Let's go. Search for VEED in the App Store and download VEED Captions for free. Quick disclaimer, this is currently only available on iOS. Press the plus button at the bottom, and here you can either choose to record a brand new TikTok, or if you've already pre-recorded one like I have, press choose a video and find the video that you want to add captions to. Select the language that is being spoken in the video and then click add captions. Now let the app generate the captions for your TikTok video. Once it is finished, you can watch through the video and check for any misspelled words. So it thinks these set of words are an email address. It's not, it's actually a website. So I'm going to delete it and then type out the correct website spelling. From here, you can also split the captions up if you want less words on screen. Scroll across to where you want to split the captions, click on the split button on the side, and you can see it has now created a new caption line for me. You also have the option to change the color of certain words to make them stand out and catch an audience's attention. Scroll along the bottom to find the word you want to highlight and press the paint button. Then select the color you want to use, and I find that using red, green, or yellow works best to draw the viewers in. You can also make words bold, italic, or underlined. After editing specific words, you can press the styles button to customize the captions further. You can choose a different font and pick an animation. This first one is actually one of the most popular ones on TikTok. You can change the position of the captions by selecting one of the options or by dragging the caption box across the screen. And you can change the color of all the captions and change the color of the animation effect too. Back on the video page, if you click on the format button, you can change the aspect ratio of your video in case you also wanted to share it to LinkedIn. Before you export the TikTok, press the tick button and just have one more rewatch just to make sure you are happy with everything and make adjustments if you need to. Becca, and I'm a cat sitter. And since you all enjoyed my last day in the life of a cat in a flat cat sitter, I thought I'd do another and answer some of the questions that were left on the last video. If you're ready to export and share your TikTok, click the share button and you can post straight to TikTok. And that's how to caption a TikTok. If you want to learn how to add music to a TikTok that's not available on the TikTok app and is completely copyright free, click this video here. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'll see you next time.